Today we're going to discuss the problem of finding the longest consecutive subsequence from a given array. To understand this problem, just consider this array of numbers. Now you need to find a subsequence such that the numbers in it are consecutive and no matter what their order is. Okay, so the basic way to solve this problem is by picking each number starting from the first number of the array and look for its next and previous consecutive numbers in the whole array. Let's say for this array 7, 3, 5, 10 and 4, we pick the first number, that is 7, and now we look for its next consecutive number 8 in the whole array. If it is not there, we then start looking for its previous consecutive number 6 in the whole array. But unfortunately, it is also not present in the array. So you can see 7 cannot be part of any consecutive subsequence for this array, and the longest subsequence count for this array till now is 1, which is 7 itself. Now we move to the next element, that is 3, and look for its next consecutive number 4 in this whole array. If we are able to find it, we again try to find the next consecutive number 5 in this whole array, and so on till there is no next consecutive number. There is one more thing which I forgot, is that we can also find the min and max value from this array, which will help us to define the upper and lower boundary while finding the consecutive numbers. Okay, after finding all forward consecutive numbers for 3, which is 4 and 5, we start looking for previous consecutive number 2 in this whole array. But as you can see, 3 is the smallest number in this given array, so there is no need to look backward. Now our longest consecutive subsequence count for this array till now is changed to 3, that is 3, 5 and 4. So we can move in this pattern to find the longest consecutive subsequence. But you can observe that this is not the efficient way to solve this problem, because you need to traverse each element to find the next and previous consecutive number. So can you think of which part of this solution we discussed can be made efficient? Yes, we can reduce the lookup time for next and previous consecutive number for each element by using HashMap data structure. So we will start by putting each number in a hash map. Now we will pick each number from the array and try to find its next and previous consecutive number using hash map. So the time complexity to find a next and previous element will be constant. So in this way, we are able to find the longest consecutive subsequence in an efficient way. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to stay updated with the latest videos, and do comment in case of any doubt for the approach discussed in this video.